Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back again with another video. So today's video we are doing Astrub main questline, Astrub city of mercenaries. It's the quest that we have to complete. So I forgot to show you how to do Astrub quest. So now let's see. Alright, let's talk to Pappy Pal. Complete the quest. Hello, little one. I'm the head of the Mercenaries Guild. What can I do for you? Okay, just remember to click the dialogue box. Okay, let's head to mercenary training. Let's click the mannequin and let's fight the mannequin right now. We completed that. Now let's click on the Astrub Knight. Oh, my bad, sorry. We completed that now, let's move on. Now let's go back to Business Pal or Pappy Pal. Oh, just to unlock this, okay. Thank you. Let's go back and talk to the NPC again. Okay. This won't take long, guys. Hopefully. Alright, remember to click on Sneaky Grambo, level 10. You click on this to attack. Okay. We're getting closer, guys. We're getting closer. So yeah, you just noticed I made a new rogue. I have 3 characters now. 3 extra characters.
Okay.
Into the lava's nest. Okay, let's go and do that. So now you know the NPC. Well, you've already seen him, but I haven't showed you my version yet, so. Let's go back and talk to Dan Lingo. Can't pronounce his name. Ah, okay, report back to him. Okay. Okay, now let's go to the August cult camp. Let's have a look in this experiment room first. Okay. Dark rooms. Find and defeat Shreddy. Okay. Oh, this is where you get the traverse compass, or traverse compass, over here in the chest. Sorry for spoiling it for you, if you don't know. Oh, so the chest is here. My bad. Okay, now let's go to this room. Make sure you click on the big chest, obviously. Let's move on. Let's keep going. Now in the Ogress cult's headquarters. Yeah. So this is how you get your Astrub Knight. You get 4,000 XP. Okay. Success. So yeah, guys, I think that's it of the Astrub questline. Let's check now in the achievements section. Yeah, Astrub City completed. So yeah, guys. I think that's it for the Astrub questline. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to add a comment in the description or on the comment section to tell me what I need to do to improve my videos. But yeah, other than that, don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, follow, give me a like, and yeah, guys, I think that's it for the Astrub main quest line. Yeah, have a good one, guys.